And yes, so Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu will order the reopen of places of worship for inside Lagos. And it will start from Friday, August 7th for Muslims and Sunday, August 9th for Christians. The governor don't still increase public gather capacity from 20 people to 50 people. And unlike some states, including FCT, we don't open up worship centers since June 19. Lagos State, the epicenter of the pandemic, been no gree open worship centers. And with this development, with the hope, say, the COVID-19 protocol, say, it will be observed by worshippers. And yet, to join us live, now Apostle Busola Jegede will be convener Daughters of Destiny interdenomination inside Lagos. And make sure you know how she takes it, the reopen of worship center. We they hail you this casual evening, Apostle Bukola and Busola Jegede.
Thank you, Destiny.
Thank you, say you join our with full ground. Thank you, say you join our Kajad News again and this Kajad Day. And we don't finally see, say government don't finally remove the ban on top places of worship. You think, say, na prayer where God don't answer, or how you take Siam?
Na prayer where God answer, because the way things they go, you know, say the matter where they ground, not be quick, it go. So, no way way then go close the thing tete.
Okay.
He go reach one time then go open up. Nine with this so. Because the thing not be thing we go quick. So now we go know how we go take gradually go back into the normal society.
Okay.
Nine with this so. So we they happy say government. We encourage them make as then say make we sit down. We know say now then work then they do. We know we know say now good thing, but now when they say make we come back. All of us go work together to make the team make it affect everybody well.
I better talk you talk. The governor of Lagos State, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, Iyan say worship centers they must to follow the terms of protocol to take and make the reopen they kajad and they very very safe for everybody. And I don't prepare well all the protocols every don't day in place so that when worshippers come they no go disobey the guideline.
Now, true you talk, for our side, we they prepare. We not go even open for the first week. We won't take time, prepare well. Not be said to rush to open, because like people like us now, we get people way they elderly.
Okay.
Those kind of people, we go counsel them, make them sit down for house.
Okay.
So I believe most churches, then don't they do the thing where government say make them they do. Make them put sign. For them church inside and out and their place of worship. Make people see the sign and then go they put people where be say as people they come inside then go they tell them wear your nose mask. Wear your this one where people they wear that one will be like glass, will be like shield. That shield alone, you know reach.
Okay.
Because under the shield now breeze fit pass.
Not true.
So if people go there inside the worship center, we be say na air condition. If the breeze they pass, it no go good. So make every religious leader now, pastor, everyone, we be imam. Make we take responsibility.
Okay.
For the people we got put for our care.
Okay.
Make we make sure everybody they follow the safety standard. As then they come, make them wash their hand. You know, some people they get strong head. You tell some people make them do some things, they no go one do. And say, should be God day here. Not be God. God no go allow me die. God no go allow, but the one way we go do. So make every leader take responsibility. For me now, me, I don't tell my people, say, anybody will not observe the thing where government talks, say, as soon as they come, wash your hand, come with your face mask. We go even buy face masks, keep down. If it be, say, some people don't get money by, we go give them. But the people will get money by, we go insist.
Okay.
Because now for us to take responsibility for ourselves, government don't try.
Not true. And a better talk you talk so Apostle Busola Jegede. And so what you go just last advise the congregants, people will go gather for church so that then go do every and so that the guidelines go they followed.
The thing what I go advise is say make everybody obey the rules where they put for the ground. And make people know they push. You know, some people now that time they go come and say, pastor, lay hand on me.
Not true.
Are they sick? Pray for me. So we know supposed to lose our guard or begin to be careless. Some people say, you don't take away they see each other. They feel hug. They feel all those kinds of things, you know, good. Even something like when we pass Holy Communion, things like that, where people go put for their mouth. They get some details where we will be leaders. We go no say it never safe to do some of those things, okay. Except it be the one where we say now one. Even when they give money, offering money, make people just dance, drop them, give each other space. Okay. The way we go arrange the share, we go make sure say space day and not be full capacity. Some people feel do 2-3 services. So when they stop people, say make they not come, make them obey. Say the inside don't fool. Nice. Just like you go someplace, they're not going to allow people enter. Exactly. So make the people where they come, make them cooperate with the pastors.
True.
We pastors and imam and all those where they guide people, make we be very careful.
Wow.
Make we be careful. Make we not lose God.
Now, better talk, you, Sama. Give us Apostle Busola Jagede all the way from Lagos. We want to thank you so much for your time and all this Ogbonga informate where you, Sama, give us. And I'm sure everybody where don't hear, they don't understand how to go about and when they go open church during by Sunday. Thank you for your time and make you get Kajad evening.
Thank you, Destiny.
Thank you.